like the one you just saw in the video. The comic slideshow effect is very suitable for making a travel video and life vlogs. Thus, in this video, it will show you how to create this effect. Alright, without further ado, let's get started. To create this effect, it actually involves two parts. First, we need to arrange a video as a whole. Then, we need to make the video move by applying motion effect. First, open VideoProc Vlogger. Then, create a new vertical 4K project. Check the customer video resolution box here. And choose the width as 2160. And the height as 3840. Then, click here to create a new project. After we enter the main interface, click on this custom button. Find a background and change the background color to white. Now, let's import a video clip prepared. You can use both the horizontal and vertical videos. And then, arrange them as you like over the background like a cartoon. Here we have some tips that you could work with. You can use the guidelines to help with the layout. For example, put the guidelines on four sides. On top of that, you can also use a crop to crop the materials that don't match the dimensions and to make them fit better into the whole picture. Anyway, we arrange all videos like this, then crop all the videos to the same length. You can use ripple edit to crop the clips that are too long. And if you have a video that is not long enough, you can also use the copy and paste feature and make it loop over to the right length. Then you will get a clip like this. Click export to export. Note that you need to check the high quality engine here. Click on start and wait until it's done. Let's create a new project file. Uncheck the customer video resolution. Find video resolution. Select 1080. Then create a new project. Re-import a video we just made into VideoProc Vlogger. Then drag it into the video track. Click on motion to enter the motion editor. Then we add first keyframe on the leftmost side. Here you will see a vertical box in the left window. We find a frame control. Click on this button. Then find the 16 line in the aspect ratio. Select it. Now the box will turn into a horizontal screen. Adjust the size to make it the same length as the short side of the screen and get it at the top of the clip. Then place the second keyframe in the net part of the timeline. Move the box to the bottom. Click apply and return to the main interface. Here you see that the frame is very small. We find a feature screen in Inspector. Click on Width, and the screen will be scaled up to the normal size. Of course, apart from moving up and down, you can also make the video move in a Z-shaped direction like this. Well, now a comic slideshow effect is done. And I'm sure you've learned a trick to pull it off in your own video creation. If you want to know about other editing tips or what has been going on with VideoProc Vlogger, be sure to click that subscribe button to subscribe channel if you haven't yet. And we'll see you soon in our next video. Hope you enjoy. Bye!